Hello everyone, now bringing my next video that is on various lines, Bartonian lines, Aldrich-Meese lines and blue-black lines. First one is Bartonian lines. Now Bartonian lines are seen in case of lead poisoning. Okay, these are usually found at the junction of teeth with the gums. The most common source is basically because of air pollution. Okay, the other features are microcytic hypochromic anemia, abortions, basophilic stippling, colicky constipation, which is the most common feature, wrist drop, foot drop, neuropathies, encephalopathies, gout, secondary hypertension, impotence, interstitial nephritis, right? Now, next, the diagnosis is done by the peripheral blood smear, and because of the urine examination of the copper porphyrin level is high, we can diagnose this condition. Treatment is done by EDTA, D-penicillamine and DMSA. And vitamin C is the natural chelating agent, right? Next, coming to arsenic. Now, arsenic trioxide is the most toxic form of the arsenic poisoning, which causes gastroenteritis, rice watery stool, and causes inhibition of the enzymes which are sulfur containing. Now, it usually causes black foot disease, raindrop pigmentation, peripheral neuropathy, alopecia, anemias, and it is neoplastic also. It is also teratogenic. Now, diagnosis can be done again by the blood levels, by various tests like Marsh test, Kurtzett test, chromatography, and treatment is done by BAL, that is British anti-leucocyte. Next, coming to mercury poisoning. Now, mercury poisoning, what are the clinical features of chronic mercury poisoning? Tremors like Danbury tremors, Hatter's shake are seen because of deposition in the basal ganglia and cerebellum. Mercury length is seen because of pigmented lens. Pink disease is seen. Morbilliform or measles like rashes are seen, and erythrism, psychological disturbances are seen. The treatment is again by N-acetyl penicillamine, DMSA and BAL. Right, let's come with the pictures. This one is pink disease, acrodynia, seen because of mercury poisoning. This one is raindrop pigmentation, seen in arsenic poisoning. This one is Aldrich-Meese line, that is seen in case of again arsenic poisoning. And this one is because of lead poisoning, that is Bartonian lines, seen at the junction of the teeth and the gums, lead lines seen in the X-ray plate and retinal stippling. So, thank you everyone. Thank you.